forward. Glad I find you here. How you doing? You know, I've been thinking about that rat face, Frankie Eyelashes. You think women find him attractive? Women find me attractive. See this? See that? That's attractive. Women find that attractive. I bet chicks wash their panties on that. Have you ever looked at him? Have you ever really looked at him? The motherfucker wears makeup. Have you seen his eyelashes? Use that Maybelline shit. What do you think they call him? Frankie Eyelashes. See, chicks dig me. For me, for Lester.
You know, Lester, you're a real piece of work.
Come on, give me a shot, will you? Come on, you fucking machine. This machine sucks.
Hey, Lester, man, I love you like a brother, so I'm gonna be straight up with you, right?
Uh-huh.
And I don't lie. I mean, I lied, but I ain't gonna lie to my friend. You want me to really tell you what your problem is?
You're gonna tell me what my problem is?
All the shit you talk about. All the pussy you get, all the chicks you be banging.
Yeah?
It's all a bunch of bullshit. Lester, I know you. I know you, man. Deep down inside, you fucking hate women. This shit's real deep. It goes all the way back to childhood. You don't even know what's going on.
What are you, fucking proctologist now?
Because your mother. And your father died. Who took care of you?
The fuck has that got to do with anything?
Just answer the question.
My grandmother. What's your point?
Hey, look, man, you're my best friend. I'm going to be straight up for you, all right? I'm going to be straight up and tell you as it is. Deep down inside, I think you're a latent homosexual.
A what? What are you trying to say? You trying to say that I suck dick?
Hey, Lester, you don't have to suck dick to be a queer. You gonna honestly tell me that you never saw another dude and thought about it?
No.